Ladies and gentlemen, my story consists of 9 character mainly, 8 male and 1 female. The moods are mostly positive. My story basically takes place in a village where my main character is Suresh, a 36-year-old doctor. He's a doctor by profession. He always wanted to serve the people of his village. So one fine day, he along with his staff held a medical camp in a village nearby, where he was offering free treatment and also medical facility to the needy people there. His staff supported him a lot, and with the help of them, he was able to open a clinic one fine day where he would serve the people of his village. His initiative to serve the needy people had impressed few NGOs who then decided to tie up with him, and finally he was able to open a hospital in his village. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, my story consists of eight characters. One is female and rest are male. Hero of my character is Mohan, who is 19 years old. Mood of all is positive. Theme of my story is science exhibition. Mohan was a 19 years old boy studying in class 12. One day, science exhibition from city came to his village with team of scientists. They shown a lot of thing and also held a competition on science exhibition. Mohan presented his presentation on Sour Mandal and won first prize. He got inspired from them and became a scientist. He is researching on black hole. When he comes to his village, he guides his juniors and he has opened a school for villagers to help them.
Okay, gentlemen. So my story consists of 8 people, all age between 40 to 45. One guy has the age between 22 to 25, and the main character is a girl named Ritu, age 22. So the all mood positive, and the theme of my story is cholera treatment. So seeing the spread of cholera in her village, Ritu, 22, who was working as a nurse in AIIMS Patna, thought of doing something to help the people of her village to overcome this. So she immediately talked to her doctor, the doctor who's under she was working. Then along with him and her other staff and with her team, they organized a camp to treat all the people of her village. They also used to aware the coming people, the people who were visiting their camp. They also used to aware them of maintaining hygiene and having clean water around them and using the clean water. Soon, with all the efforts, they were able to not only treat all the people, they were also able to vanish this spread of the disease.
Okay, we'll start discussion.
Yeah, like I said,
I think most of us have 7 or 9, so we can take 8 characters and the mood is positive.
Basically shows that there was some medical camp going on. Like you can see a microscope and a nurse.
Yes, I agree with that. And also the costume of the girl is of a nurse. So we can consider a medical camp with that thing depicted by the picture.
But in medical camp, microscope is not...
Microscope is an equipment being used by the doctors. So yeah, that can be considered as a medical camp.
It is also used by scientists, so we can take it as science exhibition camp and they inspired villagers.
But the science exhibition camp also, you mentioned the black hole thing. That is used, the equipments that are being used is telescope and other things. Microscope are related to biology things, to
see and the cells and everything.
Yes, for the testing purposes. So it is actually clearly depicted from the picture that it is surely a medical camp, and yes, also two of us are with the view that it is a medical camp. So the medical camp should be the thing that should be considered.
Even as you can see, there's two doctor like sitting, and there's a villager sitting right in front of them regarding the checkup. So you can
another person camp. Is registering or doing something like a registration kind of stuff at the right corner of the picture. So that can also be considered. This all includes to the picture to become a medical camp. Also, I would like to add a point. I would like to congratulate Aranya for the thing that they organized a free medical camp. Actually, that was a very good idea. I should have thought of that. No, so we can consider that they were organizing a free medical checkup, and and then it was very helpful for the villagers. Actually, they also have a financial problem with the villagers.
Yeah,
so then we can consider that they organized a free medical camp.
Can add something that something that you told that there is a girl who is nurse in Patna AIIMS. So we can told that she has made a list of the villagers, and of that doctors came and they gave free medical camp.
Yes. She saw the spread of the disease. She made a list of the the people, showed it to the doctor, and then organized a camp with her team and the free medical treatment for the treatment of the disease, and then they organized the camp. And then they started treating people and also wearing the people for the same. Yes.
You can actually consider her a receptionist. So she'll be just noting down the receipts.
Oh, actually, her costume was as similar to that of a nurse. So that is why I considered her as the nurse in AIIMS Patna.
Yeah.
Okay.
So basically,
our clue can be like...
Yes.
Ritu is a 22 years old girl who is nurse in Patna AIIMS, and seeing cholera spreading in her village, she makes list of the people affected by cholera, and after that she makes plan to make medical.
You don't need to mention a particular disease. You can just mention a free medical camp.
No, actually specifying the that is a good point. Because, that she they generally organize normal checkup medical camp, but okay.
And she told to the doctors, his seniors, and
but
after
since,
that
I and Kostu are agreeing to the thing that they were organizing a camp for the cholera treatment, so let us consider the cholera treatment.
Okay, anything is fine.
Yeah, we have considered it,
because the problem is it's been organized in village, so it should be, there should be a particular mention that it's a free medical camp, and as well as helping the needy people for not for any financial purpose, due to the low financial prices.
Yes. It was a free medical camp.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, so story is, can go like this. Ritu seeing the seeing the increasing spread in the cholera in a village, Ritu was a nurse in AIIMS Patna. She made a list of the all the victims or all the people who were getting affected from the disease. She showed this to her doctor. They made a team. They organized a camp, a free medical camp for the village, and they treated the people. Also, aware the people of how maintenance of the maintenance of the hygiene, and also to have clean water around them, and also the consequences. And this was one of the consequences of the cleaning.
Maybe later on for any future issues. So, with the help of any NGOs, they could even establish a hospital in the village later on. So that also could be added, actually.
Yes, we can add that.
Because there's a lack of hospital and treatment in the village, so they, due to their positive initiative, they with the help of NGOs,
later on establish a hospital in the village.
Hospital in the village, yeah, for the welfare of the village.
Yes.
Yeah, we can take it.
Okay, so I would to tell the story too, sir. If this is our final story.
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, sir. So, seeing the spread of cholera in her village, Ritu, 22, who was working as a nurse in AIIMS Patna, made a list of all the people who were getting affected from cholera in her village, showed it to her doctor, under whose supervision she was working. She then, along with her team and the doctor, organized a free medical camp for her village. They treated the people of the village free of cost. They also aware the people of maintenance of hygiene and keeping clean water around themselves and its consequences such as cholera. And so soon, with all this effort, they were able to not only to treat all the people, they were able to vanish the spread of the disease. And then after they also talked to the organizations to open a hospital in the village, so that people can avail the facilities of the hospital, and they don't have to go to far distances for the hospital, for reaching the hospital. So yes, sir, this is our story.
Doctor was from which place?
Yes, sir.
Doctor was now Surbhi. Where the doctors were from, which place?
Patna.
Patna. Which branch of the Which college, which university, and why Patna?
So actually, it just struck my mind that I should make them doctors and nurses from
Can any organization just walk through a village and start doing things?
No, sir, that's not the right thing.
Okay, the first and foremost, aren't there any local bodies, local health centers?
So that's what my first initiative was. With the help of his staff, he could open up a few clinic after a few days. So later on, with the initiative of his free treatment.
My question is very simple. Is there any health organization in a state or not, at a block level, at a district level?
Yeah.
What are they doing? So they are not performing the duties. If the corona has spread in a particular village, don't you think the local administration would also be bothered? Where have they gone? What have they done? What is their duties? Next, can hospital be opened up in a village, only for a village? What do you think are the population of a village? Yeah. What do you think is the population of a village? How many? Yeah.
So it will not follow a particular village, around the surrounding villages.
What you have said, we are talking about it. What you think is not relevant. What you have written is important. What you say is important. What you feel is not important.
Yes, sir.
My question is it ethically, I say clear, realistic and original? Is opening up a hospital in village, is it realistic?
No, sir.
So second, your all the local administration lacks, it shows lack of experience and lacks of practical sense in all of you people when you talk because of out of hat.
Yes.
Second, now all three of you, let's start with Ranya. You talked about, first and foremost, you talked about medical camp. Who had organized that medical camp?
Suresh is a doctor by profession along with his staff.
Is it? Is he a government doctor or is he doing practicing of his own?
He's a common doctor, sir.
Common doctor.
So he has his own. He was the only villager.
He's a private doctor. He's a private doctor. Okay, very nice. After he opened up, when he came back with the staff, what he's done? He's impressed. NGOs were impressed by him. NGOs got impressed by him and then opened a hospital, isn't it?
No, before that, he had actually opened up a clinic there, actually.
I'd say you have written a killing. Yeah. After killing, NGO got, they have opened a hospital. Same question, as I said, yes, again, in when, what are other action he has done? He has opened a clinic. What all did he do? What are the action did he take? How many patients do they come there? How does he treat? Does he give medicine? What all equipments are there? Where does he refer the people? Where are the details? Where are the details? If that details are there, you had a fairly good story. Why did you succumb to Surbi's story? Why did you let her pass? Why did you not? Why didn't you fight for your own story? What prevented you from not fighting for your story? Tell me now. Next.
Because when she said she wanted to treat a particular outcome of the village, like cholera, she said, so there was a thing where I thought she wanted to treat a particular village.
Again, all of you are there. Cholera is one-time event. It's situational. Not permanent. It's one-time event. Once the cholera that is gone. That finished. That corona, people go off. It's a situational success. Probably sometime month or two, probably maximum 10 days, 15 days, 20 days. That's the gone. After that, next.
Yes, sir.
Come to Kostu. Kostu, you had a fairly good story, but you just gave it up. Why did you give up? You said that there is a science education and you are the student, science student, you have come and participated in it. Very good. After that also, your story was right, even you contribute, even after becoming a scientist, you are trying to talk about the black hole. Now, the problem is, there's nothing wrong with the story. Why do you give up? You didn't even fight even once for your story. What is the problem? Then, on this story, you came back microscope and telescope. Who said microscope and telescope? Why do you have to be so critical? Surabhi, I said, even if you differ with people around there, you must be sensible enough to differ in a very polite manner. You are directly trying to be critical of the other individual. And you are trying to pin him down on a use of telescope and a microscope. It's very bad. Why do the fact you're trying to get into it and you have just let it know, you have spoiled all your earnings, all your goodness, you have just spoiled it back. Then you talked about you yesterday, the story only started with a guy, five hand high. Did you use the word guy or not? Is it a good word to use in a system? Because all of you are somewhat used to the metro culture, the good engineering, and that you use the wrong words every time, and that is what has come into practice. Has it come or not? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
And again?
Yes, sir.
Right, Kona. Then you talk about the consequences. Then you can say hospital in village, all these particular things are, that's something different. You talk about congratulate. Aranya for giving up views, isn't it? Why should I, what way the name congratulate? For what?
Sir, actually, I didn't get the word to appreciate.
What is the congratulation? What congratulation helped you give it to him? Aranya, what good did you do for that you deserve to be congratulated? Only because...
No, I haven't written any congratulations.
So you deserve to be congratulated for what? So you try to give value to each other, very nice. You congratulate him, he congratulates you, and that's the end of it.
Reciprocally, both these boys have been very chivalrous. They've been very nice to the girl. They have allowed her to take away with her. Go away with her story.
Totally gone.
Mutual appreciation kind of a society which is there.
That's a chivalry. What you write, it's right. It's good. Let's go. I think that's no. Then others should not participate. No. Let Indira Gandhi survive. Become the prime minister. Why do you want the others to? The Pranab Mukherjee keeps on fighting. Sonia Gandhi will take on the lead. So that's that. Let the Sonia Gandhi persist. So these two people should really give up. Kostu gave up with such a nice story, which is talking about past and future and everything. We're right around there. He gave up. Aranya, he just started with the system, again gave up. What did he use around there? Then you talk about testing process. He also talked about now. Kostu came back, Patna. What are you getting? Though the story was different, you are telling Patna, say you brought it across some nurse and people around there for free camp. With such a good, clean brain that you have got, why do you want to be spoil all your capabilities? You are good at it. You are thinking well. You must participate right from the beginning. Stick to your story and stick to the proper. You must give around as you write, all of you have read. Today, in the second part, or this story, all of you are doing better. That's a fact, let me just tell you. Story part. But participation is both of you gave up totally. Okay. Any question, anyone? Talukdar?
Sir, if others are not understanding our story, so can we not take their story?
No, just understand. Recollect back, I told you in G2 talk, three tasks. Group task, group, did I say? There are the three tasks in a group. Only a person can take three roles. What a group task role, group building role, and self-centered role. Did I say this or not? What is Gupta's role? Initiator. Did I say the initiator or not? Then what are the thing? Initiator, coordinator. What are the things that they? Opinion giver, opinion seeker. Then orienter. You have to take one of these roles. Huh? What role did you take it? You gave up. Did we initiate the case? No. You are a very good story, but you didn't fight for it. Never. Then opinion giver, you gave opinion not on your own frame, but you started giving up someone else's opinion. A girl or nurse from Patna has come for the story. How does Patna add a value to you? How does Patna add a value to you? Tell me. Next. Then opinion giver, you are giving your good. You should have certain points, certain features that you opinion, you know, it should have some value. What value did you add? You remember also we talked about effective level of functioning. You must contribute towards the group aim. What is the group aim? Come to common consensus by discussion, not by giving up. Then we also talked about coherence. What is coherence? We must be attached emotionally through heart to the task and to the people. Third, we talked about stability. We must not give up. We should have capability to put up with the stress and strain of the group. And what is it? Group building role? What is group building role? We talked about supporter. In this case, who is supporting? Each Aranya is supporting him, her, and she is supporting her, him. That's the end of it. That is supporter role. What credit do you get by being supporter only? Harmonizer, tension reliever. What is used? Tell me now. Which role do you take, Kostu? In spite of the fact that you are good, in spite of the fact that you can make a dent, you just give up. Don't get cowed down or awed by others' presence. You are unique and will remain unique. Must logically argue your case, logically come to conclusion. Okay. Any doubts, any other question?
Huh? Yeah. Okay. Sir, my friend who got us screened out, he told that our common story was, means he was able to convince people to his story, but after that he got us screened out.
So that means, I told you now, screen out depends upon four factors. First, you must do well in which is the first task? IQ test, OIR. Until unless you do well in OIR, you cannot afford to do well. Number two, you gave out your story in 30 seconds. How much time? 30 seconds you took to give out a story. In 30 seconds, do you think you will be selected that way? I told you to practice at least 60 seconds. Same was with case Aranya. You took well exactly 40 seconds with all your things around there. And as a Surbhi is concerned, I have to tell her, go ahead, because she has already crossed 1 minute, 10 seconds without even completing her story. So I have to, until these things are under your control. Third thing, so the three things, IQ test is under control, writing good story. Good story, all of your theme was okay, but none of you have gone into the details, not given the details at all. What did you use? The story must be powerful. If that's so, when I look at the story, I should get impressed and try and do something. You talked about, you had a good idea. Of course, you had a good idea, good, but you couldn't sustain it. You, after becoming a scientist, how did you become a scientist? Where all did you practice? How did you come back? Why black hole only? Why not something else? That logic, you have to bring out those 15 qualities. Did I talk about 15 qualities or not?
Yes.
So, in spite of the fact that you have good idea, so if they get screened out, it is because of their own failure, because 75% is under your control. And like you, you didn't even participate in it. You can't even get it. You succumb to that other person. So you get screened out. Simple. And in spite of the fact, I said, since the number of seats are 40 or 50 around there, 200 people come, 100 people have to go. Simple. How do I decide? Best decision, I'll take it based upon the IOIR. If OIR won, I'll try and retain him. If you write a good story, I'll try and retain it. If you can speak up well, I'll give a story in 30 seconds, 60 seconds. Then I'll try and retain you. Then part of discussion, 20, 15 people discussing, it's always a mess. Any doubt still? Anyone?
Yes,
Talukdar, no, anything you have to want to add? Talukdar?
No, the second story, somehow there was a lot of improvement in all of you. But unfortunately, during the discussion, we found that you are doing mutual appreciation of each other rather than discussing this story by itself. And both of you allowing a lady to take over. I am not saying you have to be disrespectful or something, or you're not supposed to allow her. But I found that, especially Kostov, you're going for your interview tomorrow, but today you are very passive. Absolutely passive today. Yesterday you were much better. Okay. Aranya.
Yes, sir.
I hope you are catching up things. You are much better today. I could find there was a positivity in you. Right.